to Greg's, and I only wanted a coffee and a cheese and tomato toastie, but I didn't want to eat my toastie off. I was gonna make it go cold and save it for my dinner later. I went to the counter and said I would love, and she said it's £4.20. So I gave her a fiver. Then she said, "Have you got the 20p? I said, "I'm sorry, love, I haven't." And she said,
"Fuck you! You stupid donation! Why won't you just fuck off? You're a massive twat! No one likes your bad, 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 you! You stupid donation! Why won't you just fuck off? You're a massive twat! No one likes your bad, bad, bad!"
So I was gonna go to Dundee, because I've got a really sick auntie who lives in Dundee, and also like the local landscape, so I thought it'd be quite nice to have a holiday. Anyway, I went to the station and I said, "How much is it to Dundee?" And he said, £36, son. I said, "That's pretty good value. Actually, can I use my rail card?" He said, "Yes." And he said, "Can I have a seat by the window?" And he said,
"Fuck you! You stupid donation! Why won't you just fuck off? You're a massive twat! No one likes your bad, 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 you! You stupid cunning shit! Why won't you just fuck off? You're a massive twat! No one likes your bad, bad, bad!"
So the other day I was in Marlon and I tried a shot and I went up to the counter and the assistant went,
"Fuck you! You stupid cunning shit! Why won't you..."